Hey, hey, is this thing on? Testy, what else? Hey, what's that there? Razor, Razor, you just set it down for just a... I'm out of here. He don't pay me enough.
Of course the plan is perfect. The Tremel army is all set, right?
Yeah, your shortness. Your highness. Don't worry. We'll get those meteor chunks for you.
Okay, boss. Crowd's all warmed up.
You look like a freaking salad bar.
Oh, they're gonna just love you.
Well, let me talk to the fools. We'll discuss this later. I must go! My fans await! Out of the way, buffoon! And remove that ridiculous tomato.
Hey, Munjai!
Hello, friends. My name is Hex, and welcome to my island. For the one who brings me back all 7 gleaming red meteor chunks, I will give to you, in reward, a brand new pig!
Did he say pig?
As well as my own personal thumbs up.
What? According to this contract I signed, it says the winner gets a magic scepter. What's up with a pig?
You disagreeable squirrel! What are you talking about, man?
It says right here, listen. Hex Industries, the party in the first part, you know, blah, 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 habeas corpus, ex post facto, blah, 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 blah. Here it is. It will disclose the contents of or pertaining to the item known as the magic scepter to the competitor. The party in the second part in all perpetuity throughout the universe. That's it. That's what it says.
Yeah, the scam is... suckers.
Son of a... Very well, then. Forget the pig. The winner will receive my magic scepter! Any questions? Yes, you, the one eating the paste.
So, when I get this pig,
There is no pig! If you win, you just get the scepter! Any other questions? Not regarding the pig. Great. Let the games begin! May the best, and so forth.
Here we go.
barely made this for these chumps.
Less incompetent than the rest of them.
Yeah.
Incompetent than the rest.
I can clear a room in 5 seconds.
with your lollygag.
Please remove.
We're gonna kill them all!
You won't be sorry.
And the rest of it.
Thanks, Amber. Don't leave me here, kid. Just like how they left me in that tiger cage for 7 years. Looks like you're my new partner, kid.
None of these chumps can touch me.
Bed for the last time. You like that, don't you?
No!
Thanks for the rocks. Now I'm off to get credit for your hard work.
3, 2,
Chunks will do nicely. No thanks to my underachieving comrade here. My encephalotron will be up and running in no time. We'll see how you fare against your soon-to-be slave companions. With their help, those last two meteor chunks and the rest of this ugly planet will be mine!
Myself.
Thank you.
It's too late. The chunks are in place. All I need to do now is align the encephalotron to focus their power into the dispersion vortex above.
3, 2, 1.
Excuse me then.
Yeah.
Butterfly, sting like a bee. Yeah.
Yeah. You dare hit me?
Machine! Oh dear, this is going to be good. Put me down! Unhand me! I'll be back! Oh, I'll be back!
Well, I took the wrong turn today.